Review 3.
Language.
1. Mark the stress on the correct syllables in the words. Then listen and repeat.
Nepalese, musical, photography, athletic, technology, referee, economic, biology, Japanese, geography, physical, examinee. Nepalese, musical, photography, athletic, technology, referee, economic, biology, Japanese, geography, physical, examinee. Nepalese, musical, photography, athletic, technology, referee, economic, biology, Japanese, geography, physical, examinee.
Two, complete each sentence with the suitable form of the word provided. Three, match the definitions with their words. 4. Choose the correct answer A, B, C, or D to complete the sentences. Five. Use the verbs in brackets in the correct form to complete the conditional sentences. 6. Choose the correct voice to complete the sentences. Seven. Match the sentences in A with replies in B.
Skills.
1. Read the text and choose the correct answer A, B, C, or D for each question. 2. Work in pairs. Choose one of the topics and make a short conversation. Three, listen to Nguyen talking with his friend Phong, who have just come back from a visit to Singapore, and decide if the sentences are true or false.
How about this Sunday afternoon at 2:30 p.m? There's Superman 3.
Great, but I'll be having my Vietnamese class then. Let's go for the 4:15 p.m. show. I'll need to take the bus to Nguyen Yu Street, and it's quite far.
But it's not Galaxy Nguyen Yu. We'll be seeing at Galaxy Nguyen Chai.
Four, the school is organizing Fight Pollution Day to raise students' awareness of the dangers of pollution. Choose one activity you would like your friend to participate in and write to him or her introducing it.